know, before you judge someone, please go take the time to get to know them.
All right.
Thank you very much.
FCN.
Irma Jordan is she's the president of NAACP Butte County branch, and she was instrumental in doing this, getting everything together before she left. She contacted the police department. She contacted the news media, you know, and that's how we got it organized.